don't owe no lies and keep your hands to yourself.